I'm making grits this morning for my love.